Hey, Aunt Rhonda.
Hey.
Why did the police address the turkey?
I have no idea.
They suspected him of foul play.
Oh, my.
What? You didn't like my joke? Hey everybody, it's Ian the Off-Kilter Crafter. Hope you had a great weekend, and it's the start of another week, and we have Thanksgiving coming up this week, so hopefully it'll be a short week for everyone. So first off, I want to thank everybody for participating in the Tis the Seasons video hop with my friends Melody Lane, Crafts by Two, Nanny Rose, and Tabitha from Shutterscapes Creations. So thank you very much, guys, for participating in it, and I hope y'all had a little bit of fun. Don't forget, we still have a couple more nights. We're going to be giving away some prizes, so make sure to tune in. Go to the event page, which the link will be down in the description below. And you can check out who's going to be winning each night. And don't forget, coming up on Wednesday. Wednesday is going to be an absolutely big night, because we're not only going to be giving away that last $20 gift card to SVG Cuts, but we'll also be giving away the big shot. So please make sure that you're tuning in to the live Google Hangout and join all of us as we have a little bit of silly fun and give away that big shot. It'll be lots of fun. Now, along with that, I also want to thank everybody. Thank you, thank you, thank you guys so much. I am so honored that I now have 500 subscribers. I actually have over 500 subscribers. I actually have last time I checked, I had close to 550 subscribers here on YouTube. So thank you guys so much. I'm not just saying that because I'm a nice person, but because I really do, I'm shocked that y'all want to watch me and make me a part of your lives. So thank you guys so much for being so kind and hitting that subscribe button and checking me out. And hopefully you like the videos that are yet to come. And hopefully, maybe like in 6 months or so, we might even do another video hop. So, you know, stay around for details. I'm hearing rumors and all sorts of good stuff happening. So stick around. You'll want to find out what happens in the future. So I'm super excited that I hit 500 subscribers. And you know what that means? It's time for a giveaway. So because I hit 500 subscribers, I actually hit it sooner than I was expecting. I'm going to be giving away these Sharpie markers. We have the Sharpie markers. They're brush tip, as you see right there. You get 8 markers in really cool colors, so that's really cool. And then we also have the We Are Memory Keepers envelope punch. I don't have this, I want this, and I'm giving it to y'all. So you can make envelopes of all sorts of different shapes and sizes. Really cool. You don't even need scissors. See? Don't need scissors. So really easy to use. If you've not seen this, go on YouTube and check out some videos for how to use this, because you will fall in love instantly. So I'm giving away both of these. So you probably want to know how to enter into this giveaway, and it's actually really simple. All you have to do is go over to the Off Kilter Crafter Facebook page and check out the little giveaway tab. There's actually a little giveaway tab. I'm going to put up a little picture right now. And in this picture, you'll see there is a highlighted area that says giveaways. All you have to do is go to the Off Kilter Crafter Facebook page and click that little tab that says giveaways. And that'll open up the panel that you will need to enter into the giveaway. Now, there's one panel. There's a little area where you can enter just for visiting and clicking enter. But there's also two other ways that you can get two extra entries. And one of those is checking out my page. And since you're at my Off Kilter Crafter page anyways, you might as well just go ahead and hit that like button if you want to see more. So hit like on Facebook and that'll give you another entry, as well as checking me out on Twitter. And my Twitter name is Off Kilter Ian. So that's at, the little at symbol, Off Kilter Ian. And if you do that, you can be entered into the drawing another additional time. So not only do you get one entry, but you can also get two more just by liking me on Facebook and checking out my Twitter as well. So doing all that, you'll get three entries into my giveaway for both the Sharpies and the We Are Memory Keepers envelope punch board. Great prizes, and I can't wait to give those away. So my giveaway is going to start on Monday, November 24th, so make sure to check that out, and it'll be active until December 5th. So you have until December 5th to enter into this giveaway. And, you know, guys, thank you so much for subscribing. And if you're not a subscriber to my YouTube channel, all you have to do is click the button in the top right-hand corner. I think I'm pointing over in the right direction. I think it's this corner right here. So just click, or maybe it's over here, or maybe it's over here. No, I'm pretty sure it's over here. Click that little icon that has my face on it, and it will subscribe you to my YouTube channel, and then you can be a part of the entries as well. So hit that subscribe button if you like the video so far, although I'm rambling a lot. Anyways, so we'll move on to today's card. So here is today's card. It is a super cute one. Look how cute this is. It's so cute. It has googly eyes.
Googly eyes. Googly eyes.
George would like it. But this one's really cool. You might notice on this side right here, there's this little cutaway. That's because it actually turns. Do you remember those like pop-up books where you could spin the little wheel and different things would happen? That's kind of what inspired me to create this card. So you can check this card out. I am actually going to be giving away the file, the Cricut Design Space file for this card. Now, it's not perfect. This was my first attempt. It's a beta test of it. So yeah, check it out. Like I said, I'm giving away this file for free on Cricut Design Space. You do have to have the picture of the turkey and the feathers. So if you are, I believe if you have the subscription, you should be okay. If you don't have the subscription, you will have to purchase those individual objects or those pictures or images. That's the word I'm looking for, images. You'll have to check out and purchase those images in order to use this file. But I want everybody to kind of play with it and tweak it because it works, but it's not perfect. If I was to do it again, this paper back here is only 65-pound cardstock, Recollections white cardstock, so it's a little bit more flimsy than what I would like because this material right here, this is, you can probably even hear, this is 110-pound Nina solar white cardstock. So this is really thick cardstock and holds up very well, and I probably would have done it again so that the wheel is in the 110-pound cardstock instead of the 65 because it's a little bit flimsy. It also doesn't spin 100% centered. It's kind of hard to tell, but every now and again it'll actually bump up across the top of the card. So I'm going to teach you how to put this together, and I would love for everyone to improve on my design and, you know, take it and make it your own. And then send me the results. Send them to my email, and if you do, I will put you in my next video. I will put your work, and I will tell where you're from and your name and all that fun stuff, and I'll make you a celebrity. I wish I could make you a celebrity. But I will mention you, and I will definitely put up pictures of crafts that use this, and I'd really love to see what everybody, I love being able to inspire everyone, and I would really love for you to show me what you can come up with and perfect, and tell me how to perfect this one, because the off-kilter crafter is off-kilter. So anyways, so let's go ahead and check out the video, shall we? Here we go. Alright, so the first thing, I have my card, and it worked, it cut out pretty well. I messed up, well, I didn't mess up, but the paper was a little too thin right here. Let's start this whole thing over. So let's get started with the project. So here I have a piece of Nina Solar White 110-pound cardstock. I have put this through the Cricut so that I would actually cut everything out, including this little notch over here for where you're going to spin the wheel. And then all the feathers were cut out using the slice feature. Now, I did want to bring up that this part right here, you have to be very careful with it because my paper, I don't know if y'all can see that or not, but it actually came apart right here. But that's not a big deal. I'm just going to leave it as is. I could cut it out again, but I've just decided to go ahead and leave it as is. So let's go ahead and get the wheel set up and colored for behind it. Now, I started off with just a piece of regular 60-pound cardstock. I believe this is Recollection 60-pound cardstock. And we're just going to leave it as white, but, well, I cut it out of white paper, but we're not going to leave it white. We're actually going to be using four different colors today from Distress Ink. I have Vintage Photo, spiced marmalade, barn door, and squeezed lemonade. I had to find the name. It's all the way down here. See, look, there's four different labels. Three different labels. Can I count tonight? So these are the four different... So these are the four different colors that I'm going to be using for today's card. I'm going to be using Vintage Photo, Distress Ink. Distress Ink and Spice Marmalade, Barn Door and Squeezed Lemonade. Three different labels, all the same product. Love this product. So let's go ahead and get started. I'm going to go ahead and set them over here. I hope they're still on camera. I'm just going to open up all four of them. And I have four makeup squares, or are these actually triangles? And I'm just going to use each makeup triangle for each color. I'm going to use four makeup corner things. The first thing I'm going to start off with is the Vintage Photo. I'm going to go ahead and get that started. So I'm just going to dab it straight onto my card here, or my little cardstock, I should say. I'm going to kind of twist and turn it a little bit because I want a nice pattern in it. Kind of make it look like feathers. All right, I got that started. So I'm going to switch to spiced marmalade, I think. Ink up this makeup square. I keep calling them squares, they're actually triangles. Anyways, I'm just going to dab it on just like that. I'm going to try and blend a little bit of this spice marmalade into the Vintage Photo. There's the color wheel. And as you spin it, the feathers will kind of change colors. So here's my Zymron. I'm going to go ahead and place both pieces into the Zymron. There we go. And I hate wasting this part right here, but you know, it's okay. I can always get more. So you push down on the Zyron material to make sure that it sticks and that there's no extra leftover sticky pieces. Just push that down completely. And then peel this away. And then you have your sticky material ready to go. So I'm going to put the beak on first. There we go. Sticks on just like that. We'll take the little wobbly thingy. I don't know what this is called. Does anybody know what this piece is called? I have no idea. Take the turkey. And my fingernails and fingers are too big. Just stick it on. Just like that. And there we go. And it hangs over a little bit, but that's okay. Alright, so you'll notice in the center of both of these, I've cut a hole. Now I cut this whole thing out using my Cricut Explore. And when I cut it out, I put these two holes in it because I wanted to have a brand in it to keep everything aligned and spinning correctly. So what I'm going to do is I have these Recollections brads. I'm going to take one of these silver ones. We're gonna attach everything using that silver one. Open them gently and carefully so they don't fly everywhere. Grab one out. I love these little ones right here. They're so cute. Maybe I'll think of something else to do with them. All right, so we're gonna line this whole thing up just like that. And we stick the brad through. Maybe if I can hold it. May have to do this off camera. There we go. All right, right through the center. And now, flip it over, take the brad, and open it up. Make sure it's centered before you open it up. And there we go. Everything's opened up now. And it should, there it goes, just like that. Perfect. I love that. That's super awesome. All right, now, I have scored this using the Cricut Explore. This is not what I'm looking for. Oh, it's in my Explore behind me. I used the scoring tool in my Explore. So I've gone ahead and scored this line right here, and it should just appear just like that. I'm gonna improvise. My bone folder is currently out of reach, so I'm just gonna improvise. Use that just like that. There we go. Uh-oh, it's a little too long. I noticed that the Explorer has cut lines a little bit too long, but that's easy enough to cut off. Look at that, that's so cool. All right, time to put the turkey on. So again, I'm gonna pop this turkey up. Pop this turkey up. I'm gonna pop the turkey up so that it's a little higher than the rest of it. There we go, there's the final product. I think it came out pretty cute. Look at that, that's awesome. Now, I found that if I fold the card, it's harder for me to spin it because it does bump up against the top. So I have to be very careful with that. But otherwise, I think it's pretty cute. So that's today's card. I hope you are inspired to create something awesome with it. Like I said, I'm giving away my file. All you have to do is click down in the show more or the description below. There'll be a link to the Cricut Design Space file for this. So that way you can take it and kind of play around with it and see kind of what I did to make it. So please, again, feel free to send me all the creations that you make with this file, or if it inspires you to create a new one, please feel free to share it with me. I would love to see it. And of course, you can leave me any questions or comments below. Feel free to ask anything or tell me anything. I love reading your comments and I love responding to them. I try to get back to them as quickly as possible, so please feel free to leave me any comments that you have. And if you like this video, please feel free to give it a thumbs up. And of course, if you're not already subscribed, head up into that top right-hand corner and hit that subscribe button so that way you can check out all the great crafts that will be coming. I don't know why I did it like that. And I'm gonna leave that in. I'm not even gonna make that a blooper. So I hope everybody has a great week. And of course, we're heading into Thanksgiving, so please have a very happy Thanksgiving. Spend time with your family, eat lots of food, gobble it all up, and have lots of fun. And I will see you again very, very soon because we still have giveaways to do. So make sure that you're watching those giveaways. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching. I'm gonna go, got lots to do. I'll see you next time. Remember, everybody, keep it off kilter. Bye. This is low as it goes.
You want me to jack mine up?
I think that's as tall as yours goes. I don't think they go any higher or lower. So make sure you're watching those giveaways. And then...
Okay, don't tell me the joke.
No, I'm not going to tell you the joke. I'm not going to tell you the joke. I'm going to pretend my hair. I'm always doing this. I look at my bloopers and I'm always like, my hair.
Well, see, I was doing this. And usually it's just fine.
I think... And we have more blooper material. And then we are going to go... Or I am. Not y'all. Oh, God. Do this whole thing again.
Yes.
Look up at the camera.
I am.
Oh, here we go again.
Okay.
Oh, and I curse too. Oops, can't do that on my channel. All right. So you probably want to know how you're going to enter into this giveaway, and it's actually fairly simple. All right, look, we're 2 minutes in already. Hey, Aunt Randa.
Hey.
Aunt Randa. I said that so wrong.
Whatever, I'll answer to
anything. Cute little turkey. Look at those googly eyes. Goo 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 goo. Goo goo. Yeah, we're 500 subscribers. Oh no, let's do the giveaway part again. So because I've hit 500 subscribers, like I had... I messed up already.
Alrighty then.
Okay, let's try it again.